Afternoons at Ballymena Showgrounds don't get much better than that.
No, definitely. It was a great performance from the girls. Like, we all put a tough shift in, so I was glad to get the goal and good to get an assist also.
And talk me through the goal. I mean, you obviously had you had a bit to do still whenever you picked it up.
Yeah, so the ball came at my feet, so I sort of shimmied around the defender and chipped it over the keeper in the top corner, so I'm pleased.
And, you know, in terms of goals that you scored, how special is that one?
No, it's definitely special because my debut, so I'm very happy.
And, you know, a debut, what are we, 2.5 weeks out from the tournament, you know, to score, it's obviously massively important. There's positions up for grabs this weekend. You know, it's so critical that you played well today.
Yeah, no, I'm very happy with my performance and the girls as well. So we just need to keep performing and just keep going.
And what does that performance mean then for this group of girls going into this tournament, but you know, to get a win and such a convincing win so close to the tournament?
Well, we're all on a high now after this game, but we just need to keep performing for the next, and we're all very confident and very pleased with the win.
And you don't have long to rest. You're obviously back here in 48 hours time and to play the same opposition. You'll be looking for more of the same?
Yeah, we definitely want to do the same, get a win, be good as well.